Welcome to Anaheim Media Production, also known as AMP or AMP. I'm Celine, and I'm here with... All alone, I don't really know where my partner went. I guess he ditched me today. So talking about ditching, did you guys actually show up to your classes today?
I'm here. Sorry I'm late. I got a little bit into traffic on the way.
Traffic? What traffic?
Oh, hey, everyone. My name is Sebastian, and here are today's announcements brought to you by your one and only Celine and me, of course. Now let's get into it.
Wait, you didn't answer my question. Anyways, colonist, let's stop with excuses and show up on time and get our learning on.
Before we start, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Put your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and for the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may now be seated.
COVID is still a thing, colonists. Remember to wear your mask and stay safe out there, man.
He is right. Wear your mask the right way inside classrooms and hallways.
That's how you wear a mask.
Good job.
Now I'm supposed to move.
Anaheim Achieves will be hosting their second Super Smash Bros. Tournament of the year.
Please scan the QR code on the flyer to register.
The tournament will be hosted on the 16th and the 18th of March, after school in room 901.
AIM Mentoring is back. If you need help with assignments, go to the library after school Monday through Thursday from 3:30 to 4 and get help from an AIM mentor.
Or if you're just looking to hang out with some fun people, go to room 901 after school Monday through Friday, grab a snack, and chill out. AIM Mentors have partnered with Anaheim Achieves every day after school.
This is not like the Anaheim Achieves from your junior highs, your years. In high school, Anaheim Achieves is simply a place where you can take a mental break after school and have some fun.
Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, we play video and board games, and Tuesdays and Thursdays, we do self-care and make crafts.
Here's a preview of Market Day. Roll the clip.
Hey, colonists. I'm Angel.
I'm Sandra.
I'm Jocelyn.
I'm Susan.
I'm Jasmine.
And I'm Alina.
And we're the Empowered Team.
Have you seen all the Market Day posters on campus?
On Wednesday, March 16th, the Empowered Business students are selling a wide variety of products and offering photo services to capture your memories.
So come support our future entrepreneurs at the pep stage during both lunches. So don't forget your money.
Once again, it's on Wednesday, March 16th. See you there.
I'm Andrea Bunray, and at Market Day, we're going to have a wide variety of stickers, including anime stickers that are waterproof and can go on your hydro flask.
Hello, I'm Alina, and on Market Day, we'll be selling handmade candles with a lot of different scents.
Hello, I'm Jocelyn, and on Market Day, we'll be having some few embroidered patches, along with some custom-made earrings and necklaces.
Hello, my name is Emerson, and on Market Day we'll be selling pinback buttons. They have all types of shapes, and they also have really cute ones like the butterfly ones.
Hi, I'm Sandra, and on Market Day we're also going to be having photo cap. You can go take pictures with your friends and make memories. And then we're also going to have pins. They're little Jordan shoe pins, and they're like really nice. You can put them like on your shirt or backpack or anywhere you want.
Hi, my name is Jasmine, and on Market Day we'll also be selling croc jackets to decorate your crocs, and there's a wide variety of them.
Hi, I'm Julia. I'm one of the sellers for Market Day, and here's some of the jewelry that I'll be selling. I'll be selling earrings, rings, nose cups, and customized necklaces. You can pre-order through my Instagram at Jeweled by Julie.
Now on to clubs. Attention Anaheim, if you are looking to learn more about Anaheim Bros, please pay attention, close attention to the following video.
Oh, what's going on? There's a meeting taking place right now. Now if you're wondering what this is behind the scenes of Bros. Now you can find us here at room 15, or room 8. Both are located upstairs in the main building.
Now if you join our club, here's what you can expect from it. Events that you can bring your friends to, bondings, fun trips, easy community service opportunities, and more. Remember, your high school years are what you make of it. Make it fun, make it memorable.
Founded in 2009, we've upheld a legacy of academic excellence, civic engagement, brotherhood, and cultural enrichment.
Every other Wednesday, we have our general meeting at 7:45 in the College and Career Center, where we keep you guys updated on upcoming events or any news regarding the club.
However, if you can't attend the meetings, don't worry. Just visit our link tree on our Instagram page and keep yourself updated.
So guys, join now, and if you have any questions at all, you can always stop by room 8 or room 15 here in the main building. So thank you, and I'll see you out there.
Now on to ASB.
Buy your prom tickets before they go up. Right now the prices are $85 with ASB, $95 without ASB, and $100 for outside guests.
Next week we'll each go up to by $10, so they will be $95 with ASB, $105 without ASB, and $110 for outside guests. Now on to link room.
Did you know that link crew is hosting a staff and student star game this Friday?
It will take place at 1 p.m. on the athletic fields.
Various clubs will be there, selling food, drinks, and even love potions.
Hey Sebastian, FBLA will be selling boba for only $3.
Yeah, I know. Carlos told me yesterday during live.
Boba, boba, boba.
Yes, I love me some boba.
The staff has selected their best athletics to represent them in the game. So students' teams need to bring their air game.
Let's hear from some of them now.
Okay, hi guys. I'm Miss B and I teach special ed. Did you play soccer growing up? For how many years? Yes, I played soccer growing up. I played since I was 3 years old, up until college, and then a little bit after college, just like little pickup games and stuff like that. When is the last time you played soccer? So yeah, just I've always played soccer literally since I was 3. And then I played at the University of Hawaii my freshman year, and then I transferred over to Vanguard University. So yeah. In what area do you think you will be able to dominate in the game? Well, I am a retired D1 athlete. I was female athlete of the year. I was player of the year. So I don't think you guys know what's coming for you. Like, honestly, I'll slide tackle. I'm literally going to win. Like, my team, us teachers, we're going to win. So, yeah.
What is your name and position? My name is Profe Iñiguez, and I play left bench, I play right bench, and I play center bench. Number two, have you played soccer before? For how long? I have played soccer before. I played a couple years. Number three, when was the last time you played soccer? The last time I played was 5-6 years ago, 2016. And then number four, in what area do you think you're going to dominate in the game on Friday? I think I'll be in the back, either playing sweeper or center back, or just anywhere in the back line, just cleaning things up. But for all the students and staff, if you guys want to come out and have a good time, the game's at 1 p.m. You can come watch the staff completely dominate the students. I'm predicting like a 10-0 win for staff. I don't think the students are even going to get close to scoring. But it should be fun, right? We're going for the win. That's what matters the most, right? But Friday at 1 p.m.
Now on to Vapa.
Tomorrow, there will be an AUHSD Theater and Dance Festival.
It will start at 7 p.m. at Kennedy High School, so come out and watch.
Chamber Singers auditions have already started.
If you still would like to sign up for an audition, please go to room 17 to sign up for an audition time.
Auditions end on March 18th. Scan the QR code to fill out the student application. See Mr. Rutledge in room 17 if you have any questions.
Anaheim Performing Arts Conservatory APAC is presenting the winner of 2018 Tony Award for Best Reveal of a Musical, Once on This Island.
Once on This Island is the sweeping universal tale of T.I. Mon and fearless peasant girl in the search of her place in the world and are ready to risk it all for love.
Guided by the mighty island gods, the moon sets out for a remarkable journey to reunite with the man who has captured her heart.
Featuring advanced theater, chamber, singers, dance, three, and dance production, Once This Is On Island is a timeless testament and the theater's unlimited possibilities.
Don't miss the performance 7 p.m. March 31st and April 1st at the River Arena. Tickets are $7 for students and children, $10 for seniors over the age of 55, and $12 for adults.
Tickets can be purchased online or at the door. Now on to sports.
Today, varsity baseball will be having an away game against Westminster starting at 3:15.
Tomorrow, swim will be competing at Savannah Invite, and it will start at 8 and end at noon.
Now on to Friday Fit. For today's Friday Fit, we have...
Hi, Miss B. My jacket is from Old Navy. My jeans are from Target. And my shoes are from Vans. And my wallet's from Facebook.
All right, thank you.
Okay.
That's all the announcements we have for today.
Remember to like and subscribe to Anaheim Radio Production on YouTube and follow us on Instagram at anaheimhs.amp.
And tune in next time on...
AMP.